Properties of waves, the law of reflection. Learning objectives. Define reflection of a wave. Graphically demonstrate the law of reflection. Do practice problems. And verify the law of reflection through an experimental lab. Reflection is the change in direction of a wave when it hits a surface and returns back to the medium. Common examples include the reflection of sound, like echo, light, like mirror, and water waves, like this ripple tank. Law of reflection. When you play billiards and the ball bounces from a surface, the angle of rebound is equal to the angle of incidence. This observation is also true with light. When an incident ray strikes a mirror at an angle, the law of reflection states that the angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection. How to graphically represent the law of reflection? So we have this wave front coming and is going to hit this reflective surface. This is the incident ray, which is perpendicular to the wave front. This is the normal line, which is perpendicular to the boundary. And this is the reflected ray, which has the same angle with the normal as the incident ray. Now, the reflected wavefront will be perpendicular to this reflected ray, like this. So notice that the wavelength of this wavefront is equal to the wavelength, the wavefront of the reflected ray. So both wavelengths are the same, size. This is the angle of incidence, and this is the angle of reflection. So the law of reflection states that the angle of incidence and angle of reflection are the same. The speed, frequency, and wavelength remain the same. To simplify this diagram, we are going to remove all these wavefronts and keep just the incident ray and normal line and the angles. Reflection practice 1. An incident light hits a flat mirror, make an angle of 10 degrees with the surface, as shown in this picture. What is the angle of incidence and what is the angle of reflection? First, draw a normal line which is perpendicular to the reflective surface. The normal line makes 90 degrees with the reflected surface, so this angle here is 80 degrees. The law of reflection states that angle of incident and reflected angle are the same. So this is the reflected ray, and the angle of reflection is 80. So to answer the questions, A, what is the angle of incidence? Is 80 degrees. What is the angle of reflection? Is also 80 degrees. Reflection practice 2. What is the angle between the incident and reflected rays from the picture below? First, draw the normal line, which is perpendicular to the reflected surface. So this angle must be 55 degrees. With 35, we have 90 degrees here. The reflected ray also make 55 degrees with the normal. So to answer this question, the angle between the incident and the reflected ray is 110 degrees. Experimental lab to verify the law of reflection. The materials needed for this lab: a mirror, a protractor, three pins, a ruler, a white paper, a piece of cardboard, or a piece of foam. Procedure: draw on a white paper a boundary line and a normal line. Label normal line N when intersects with the boundary and O at the other end of the normal line. Place the white paper on the cardboard. Place the mirror on the boundary line as shown in this picture. Facing the mirror at the eye level, pin the whiteboard at any location from the left side away from this normal line. Still at the eye level, pin another needle that aligns with the first one. Draw a line that connects both pins in label A, this one. Picture four. At the eye level and on the right side of the normal line, look at the mirror and search for the image of both aligned pins. Now align this image with a third pin and insert in the whiteboard. Draw a line that connects the pin to the normal line in label B. Now, in this picture five, place the straight side of a protractor in front of the mirror and align with the normal line with its center. Measure the angle between lines AO and BO. In this case, the angle of incidence is 30 degrees and the angle of reflection is also 30 degrees. With this lab, we verify the law of reflection. Thank you for watching this video.